my Girl Scouts ninjas just sent me V-Bucks. If you want me to give them to you, like and subscribe in the next 3.4 seconds. So, how to get free V-Bucks in Fortnite Battle Royale. You need to make sure you have go into settings and make sure you have account privacy. I mean gameplay privacy on at all times while doing this glitch. Oh my gosh. Now come down here and type in Fortnite.V V bucks equals 1,000, as many as you want. I'm just gonna do 300. Comma V bucks. Turn this into real coding for a second. V-Bucks, E-Mine Gears, change to 300, oh my gosh. And you want to write this confusing code right in here. Okay, so you've done that, you just want to type in this, oh my gosh. Once you type in that, you want to press enter, and you want to hop in to creative build. If it doesn't load, that means you're a guy. If you got 500 ping like me all the time, then the glitch will definitely work. If you don't, then it will still work. So you have to go over these. You have to go here, even if it's a different map. You just have to look up and start swinging. Yet if you are at this height, you might have to jump in and shoot. And then you're gonna have to be in game chat. And you're gonna have to see people, and you're gonna have to just yell at them. Go into this map, and we'll always be in the middle. Then, you need to just walk around for a little bit. Start the game. And then just... Oh yeah. You have to wait a little bit, just play it for around 5 minutes. Then after that, all you have to do is just play it for a little bit, and this is the best way to spend your time, or using your macro that you're allowed to use in creative. Then after you've done that for a while, there has to be a map that you can die in, but you can change the map code if you want. So you need to just build it. You have to shoot that gun, because I did not do that on accident at all, mate. Okay, so you need to build those two things. You need to do that, and then you need to come up here, do that. Yeah, then you need to say in gamble, oh my. Oh my gosh, guys! I just got some V-Bucks. Oh my gosh. Then you need a fall to your death. And you have to take 2 or 4 damage. Bash! And then you need to leave creative. Oh my gosh, we're in the lobby. And as you can see, we have 300 V-Bucks because we did not have that first. Oh my gosh. But this automatically gives you the battle pass and makes you tier, gives you 40 tiers, because I was definitely not at 40 earlier.
Bruh.